Hello, everybody. This is Sabo Kaminagash from Seven Martial Arts. Today, I'm going to show you very effective thing. What is that? How to defend cross punch on a street fight, on a championship. How to defend this cross punch using Taekwondo technique, Taekwondo turning kick or Jolio Charlie kick, Jolio Charlie kick. For example, he punch me cross like I out like this. Step out. Step out. Come on. I step out like this, then my kick is here. Yeah, you see? You kick him for his what? For his heart. For his heart. Why? Because the left side of our body is there is a heart. So I kick for his heart. For his heart. Yes. Yeah, come on. Come on. Step out. Then kick for him. You see? Kick for his heart. Heart or for his rib. Rib. Come on. When he punch, step out like this. Yeah? Come on. Step out. Then I kick here. Kick here. Here, you see? Jolo chai. Jolo chai kick. Come on. When he punch, now, up, see? Up, come on, now. See? Hop, boom. What happened? Yes, sure. Three, come on. Boom. I step out like this. Then he. You see? For his shoulder or for his neck. Come on. Punch. Come on, punch. Boom. Put another one. Punch. You see? I step out like this, then my kick is here. You see? Boom, up. Yeah! By using this technique, you can against any cross punch. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, share, comment, subscribe.